70 days, 8,000 miles. And here's a clue as to what's happening tonight. Very familiar figure of David Beckham on the Thames. Joined by Jade Bailey, a young footballer tipped to become one of the sporting stars of the future. And this answers one of the great mysteries about this ceremony. How would the flames make its way from City Hall to the Olympic Stadium in East London?
Has David played a major part in the bid to bring these games to London? Or as he called it back at the IOC vote 7 years ago, his manner? And it certainly is tonight.
Very few people as well qualified to perform this task. As Hazel say, not just one of the world's most famous sportsmen, but the former England football captain and East Ender, born in Leytonstone, just a few miles from the stadium in Stratford.
Well, he also played his part at the handover ceremony in Beijing, aboard the big red bus.